I'm gonna have to try that one.
You got them, don't you?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Seems like it's all we want to hit this one. See you next year. Don't want to see you no more this year. Next year. You get that plastic lure out of there.
Right.
And you cut the hook. Don't leave that in there because he can't digest that thing. What I usually do is just cut the line as close as I can to the hook. Grab the lure and pull the lure out. Down inside here, you try to pull that out of here, you'll pull his belly out.
Oh yeah.
But he'll this line there.
I think I lost him.
No,
he's still on there.
Yeah.
Ron, it works.
Yeah, man.
Oh. Oh. Oh, he swallowed it.
Oh, he did?
Oh, yeah.
Right, boy. You gotta swim him in. Don't just raise him in like that, John. I know.
Pretty big.
There. Let's weigh that sucker. Stick it in there.
I'm trying to get the camera angle in there. There we go.
As I possibly can to the eye.
Almost.
Well, 1 pound, 9 ounces. Well, that's 3/4 pound, 3/4.
Yeah.
There you go.
All right, buddy. Thanks for unskunking the day for me.
There you go. Thank you. didn't learn your lesson, did you, bud? Catch you next time.
Got it. Ryan, you're supposed to be going the other way in size.
Got kindergarten again. That's all right. That makes five. I'm counting. Three little things. See you next year. How's your mama look bad in the water. Maybe I was wishing. Alright, baby. Thank you very much. You woke me up. It's pretty spot there.
It is.
Three.
Huh? Is it two or three? This is three.